love Chronicles. Salvation.
After a long journey battling the evil witch Alura, freeing faraway lands from her grasp, the prince has finally returned home. Unfortunately, Alura has taken revenge, destroying his kingdom. This is his chance to finally remove the evil inside Alura's heart.
Your Highness, you just said you'd return. I'd help, but I'm a bit indisposed at the moment. Don't worry about me. Lucio is waiting for you. He said he can reverse the evil the witch has done. These lanterns will guide you to him. He just needs some fresh light stones. Please, take my halberd. It's not like I'm using it. There should be some light stones nearby for the lanterns. Don't keep Lucio waiting. There should be some light stones nearby for the lanterns. Don't keep Lucio waiting.
So, you say that you're the prince? Prove it. Fetch me a fish from the stream. I will do it myself. We'll be right back.
There should be some light stones nearby for the lanterns. Don't keep me jumping.
Scrumptious snack. Truly, you are worthy of Lucio's time. You may pass.
There should be some light stones nearby for the lanterns. Don't keep Lucio waiting. Well done, Your Highness. Before you go, take my medallion. It will allow you to enter Lucio's house. Good luck.
Thank you. Forgive me, Your Highness. I couldn't maintain the barrier any longer. However, do not despair. I had a vision. To truly defuse my spellbook,
you must travel to the
time travel spell. My magic stove, tools, and any ingredients I have are at your disposal. I will stall.
Thank you.